Test. I'm on. Test. Can you hear me? Okay. Well, good evening. Thank you for coming out. It's nice to see that the audience is outnumbering the band. So we off to a good start. That's great. I appreciate that. Hey, before we get started here, just want to definitely introduce this fine ensemble behind me. These gentlemen definitely makes me look good, and I shouldn't be taking all the credit, but they are phenomenal musicians. And like I say, what you see here is this House of Bourbon Jazz Orchestra. Just give them a round of applause. In your program, like I say, there's a little change there. In your program, our first song is entitled Nestico, Straight Ahead. And I just wanted to make this correction here that the composer of this piece is sitting right there in the back. His name is Mr. Daryl Dalton. Can you raise your hand? And yes. Like I say, he composed the piece, even though it has him listed as arranger, but he composed the piece. And taken from the Count Basie ensemble, this is entitled Nestico. And also, we're going to feature Mr. Chip Gaudome on tenor sax and Alex Akins back there on trumpet. Thank you. I also forgot to mention Mr. Eddie Bird on the piano there solo as well. Yeah. All right. Yes, thank you. Thank you, Daryl. Appreciate that arrangement, composition piece there. All right, next, we'd like to feature one of our fine trumpet players. Name is Mr. Bill Wolfens. And he's going to play a piece, very lovely piece, ballad entitled But Beautiful. And it's by Maynard Ferguson. And I think you're ready to enjoy this arrangement. I'm putting a lot of pressure on him. He's going to play every note correctly. He's going to play every rhythm correctly. It's nothing like pressure, you know. But I hope you enjoy. This is entitled But Beautiful.
Thank you.
about to lose some weight up here. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, good job, Bill. Good job. All right, this next piece, you will definitely recognize this next piece because it's going to bring back some of the good old childhood memories. You remember the show Sesame Street? Good. Good, remember that. Also, there was another show. A gentleman used to come on TV, and he used to come in the door and ask everyone to take their shoes off, and he puts his sweater on, and he says, "How are you doing today? Can I be your neighbor?" So this next piece is taken from Mr. Rogers, and this is titled, "Won't You Be My Neighbor?" And we're going to feature Mr. John Gibson on trombone and Chip Godown on clarinet. I think they're clarinet. Yes, clarinet.
Thank you.
right. Kind of like that, huh? Won't you be my neighbor? Okay. All right. Next selection, we'd like to feature our lead alto player, Mr. John Ruff, on this nice composition. This is entitled Metamorphosis, and kind of written around that cool jazz, or basically Miles Davis era, when he was playing with what's the group he was playing? Was one of the cool groups he was playing? What's the composers? Some of the composers that he was playing with? Gil Evans. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. And so it's kind of around that genre, and we'd like to feature Mr. John Ruff on a piece entitled Metamorphosis.
Thank you.
kind of like that. Like that. All right, we're going to pretty much give the brass a rest here because next couple of tunes, they're going to need all the chops they can get here. So just having these great fine musicians behind me playing, and also they are great composers as well. We have another original composition that was composed by our lead tenor player, Mr. Chip Goddum. And Goddum, got it. So I was asking him the kind of the backstory of this next piece that he wrote. It's Archata. Archata. It's a drink for those. Anyway, so. So it was an interesting backstory. This is something he kind of had a group of sax players, and he decided to write this. And so I just thought it'd be good to feature the sax section with this original piece. And we're going to feature Miss Connie Negative on flute, Richard on soprano sax. And is anyone else? I think that's about it. So I hope you enjoy this drink. Okay, I know it's... Y'all got to stay with me a little bit. Come on, come on. Just stay with me because you don't want to hear my jokes. I can tell you. Speaking of jokes, let me, I got one here for you. Man, where's the love? Where's the love? All right, I'll tell you next time. Thank you. time for the truth now. Most ensembles, pretty much you were here doing most of the work, are the saxes and the trumpets, and most majority of the time the rhythm section. Very rarely you have any type of piece written for a trombone section. So this next piece, I'm putting all the pressure on the trombones right now. This is going to feature all the trombones, and let's hope I can get all the names of playing. But you know what? Just raise your hand. Just raise your hand. Pretty much all the trombones are playing. We got Lynn, yes, and we got Mr. John, we got Peter, and we got Mike. So I'm going to leave it like that right now. I'm going to leave it there. So we're going to feature the trombone section, and this is a very moving piece. And we're going to play very fast, and we're not going to fall into our groove. So I hope you enjoy. This is entitled The Bone Zone. Thank you. come back now. Okay. Woo, that's a tough piece to do. Well, look like we are down to our last piece. So how you been enjoying the concert so far? Yes, thank you. Like I say, we will be back in December 5th. Yes, December 5th for the winter concert. So definitely like to see you come back out and tell your friends, tell everyone. We like to fill this place up, and we'll definitely have more music, and who knows what we may have. But please come back to enjoy this. Okay, so finishing off, we featured the saxes, and so we featured the trombones. Now we're going to feature the trumpets. This is a trumpet nightmare, especially this tune here. I have played it so many times, and I just shake my head. So trumpets, can you just wave your hands? You know, we got Bill, we got Lou, we got Joe, and we got Alex back there. And this particular piece, we're going to end our show. This is entitled Wind Machine, and it is very fast. And so you're going to hear the trumpets blowing their brains out. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you for coming out. I really appreciate it. My name is Sam Hankins. I'm director of this group, and hope to see you back again. Thank you.